Hello everyone, welcome back. Today I am checking out Affected the Manor. We are going to try the darkness. Now I have played Affected the Manor before on the Oculus Go and on the Quest, but I've just played it in standard mode. I've never played it the darkness mode. So in normal mode, you normally have a torch. But with this, I'm going to try it with a candle, just to give it a little bit more, make it a little bit more spooky. So let's go. So this definitely does feel a lot more creepier with a candle. Seems strange, but it really does. Okay, let's go for it. Yeah, this is spooky. The music and the sounds. Expect plenty of jump scares in this game. Well, there she is. Yes, I just gulped. Look how eerie the pictures look. God, blimey. It's been a while. That the doll. Go deeper into the manor. I don't know if these are new areas with the darkness mode, because these look new. Some of the house does look new, or the manor shall I say. Move that. This is the fastest you can move as well. You can't move exactly that fast. Oh, we've got to go back. Oh, can I open that? Oh, I can't open it. I've got to go back. Oh, there she goes. Flipping hell. Crying out loud. Thing is, horror games are so immersive because the fear factor. Climb it again. Why do I feel like something's going to come out of that sheet? That's not good. Is it gonna stop? Let's move on. Look at that. Oh no. I'm not saying much at the moment because I'm just taking it all in. See, some of the paintings are familiar. Sound promising, does it? It's the paintings. Look at these paintings. See that? Look at that. Going deeper down. Whoa. Cool. Send a shiver up my spine, that is. I've been having a candle here, I should be having it out here. See better. Oh. Hold on. There she is. Where's my candle? Thank you. Well, there we go. That was affected the manor. Never played the darkness before. Done the gauntlet, that's like a speed run sort of thing. And then you've got a tutorial over there. And then I think the main game is somewhere else. So that's the darkness area, so I think it's over here. So I think you have to do a tutorial first, and it leads on from that. Oh no, there we go. That's affected the manor, that's the main game. But yeah, definitely worth picking up. If you like your horror games or horror experiences, this one is a must. Jump scares and the atmosphere, absolutely brilliant. So, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment below, let me know what you think. Have you got this game already? Also, please consider subscribing. I'd very much appreciate that. And with that being said, until the next one, laters.